It's the greatest switcheroo ever. We had those very lovely ladies from the Women's Basketball Wives Association, and now the handsome gents.
Yeah.
How quick does that happen?
Good morning.
Nick Offerman, he of the great voice. And is it true you really make canoes in your garage?
I've made two canoes. And in my shop.
Right.
I'm not allowed to make anything in my garage.
But I think that would be the most greatest sense of accomplishment ever.
It is when you actually paddle a canoe that you've built down a river.
Yes.
No,
it feels like a superpower.
I would think so. Mark Pellington is no schlub. He's done a ton of things, from Jerry Maguire, Blind Spot, Cold Case, lots of stuff. This is a movie, Nostalgia, Mark, that you directed.
Yes.
Talk to us about it.
Nostalgia is a drama starring Nick, John Hamm, Ellen Burstyn, Catherine Keener, all-star cast. And it's a drama exploring the lives we live, objects we keep, why we keep them, why do parents keep certain things. So the movie unfolds five stories that unfold like an album, going from one piece to another. Talking about memory, objects, the things that mean something, why we hold on to them, and why we let them go. So it's very a beautiful drama, kind of exploring the things that matter that everyone can really relate to.
Nick, in real life, are you a stuff person? Is there like a glove or something that you have?
I'm not. When my wife rescued me about 20 years ago and brought me into her home, she immediately established a no clutter policy.
Right.
So we live in a monastic Zen.
What did she make you get rid of that you just?
It's Megan Mullally, by the way.
Yeah.
I was living in someone's basement, so I didn't have much.
Okay.
You know, some cutoff jeans.
Oh.
Had to dispose of.
Now you, I mean, you've got the canoes. Those have got to be like a treasure for you.
We keep those in the canoe hanger.
Okay.
Yes. Yeah.
Do you wax the canoes?
I mean, you varnish them and wax them yearly just to protect them from the sun.
While you were directing the movie, were people just constantly peppering Nick with questions about his canoes?
All the time.
I bet, sure.
Ellen Burstyn said, teach me how to make a canoe.
She will not leave me alone.
Let me show you a clip from Nostalgia. Take a look at this. Watch.
Mom, things are not the same as they were before. Things have changed. You need a plan. We need...
Well, you know, I can sell something.
Stop. Don't sell anything.
I mean, the jewelry alone is... You don't want it. I mean, Lisa might, but...
We can take care of you.
You've just been saying that you won't.
That's not what I said, and you know that's not what I said. Those belong to you. Lisa wants them. She has never admitted to you how badly she wants them. Trust me.
You're just like him. Always telling me what to do.
Gee, that's a really good scene. Nick, because you have had such success doing funny stuff, do you feel ever pigeonholed at times? I mean, that's great.
No, I mean, I come from theater, so I'm just always happy to play what's on the season. And Mark and I did a movie together 22 years ago called Going All the Way. It was my first real part in a movie. And so when he and Tom Gray, the producer, called me to work on this and told me the cast, then I read it and I thought it was such a beautiful meditation on our stuff and about, you know, how our objects and how we treat them relate to how we love one another. I was nothing but excited. And if people, you know, want me to only be funny, then I suggest they check this out and they might get an education.
All right, well said. We'll tell you this, Nostalgia, being shown at the Landmark Theater. It starts at the Landmark, Pico and Westwood, tomorrow. Mark and I have known each other for about 100 years, so good to see you again.
Good to see
Nick,
you.
Thanks for coming in this morning.
My pleasure.
Thanks for having us.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.